Wisconsin health officials reported more than 1,300 new coronavirus cases. 12 more people have died. Now, this comes 2 days after Wisconsin set a state record with 1,547 cases. Statewide, there are now more than 87,000 cases and 1,209 deaths. In southeastern Wisconsin, Milwaukee, Waukesha, and Racine counties account for the most cases.